be doing our fourth exercise today, which is a bent over row. So this basically is kind of like a deadlift, but you're not bending it straight up, you're isolating the back, so you're just doing one slow movement. So I'll just give you a demonstration of new teaching posts. Feet are back, when you're going to go bend down. Make sure you bend your knees, your back is flat when you go to pick it up. So you have a full grip, your thumbs are out. As you're going down to get to the position, you might want to just check yourself in the mirror, because sometimes you can't arch your back. So you make sure you go to a bend over position, and your arms are hanging down. As you're going to pull the bar up, you're going to make sure that your elbows are close in.